Inconceivable to imagine white leaders of more convention being juggled to and fro on black shoulders like this. Spinola's success is not merely a matter of bravura showmanship. Portugal's genuine multiracialism gives her a great advantage over other European powers in Africa. Thus she can, or apparently can, substitute an all-embracing Portuguese nationalism for a black nationalism.
It is not me as governor.